This is the story of how I turned my dad into a David Dobrik fan. So since I've been home from college on winter break, every night my dad has come to me and asked to watch a random David Dobrik vlog. He was especially fascinated with the science experiments that they do. And it's funny because he doesn't know a lot of the characters yet, which is what makes the vlog so much better, but he'll get there. Here's the best part. Tonight my dad came up dressed like David Dobrik. I swear to God, David, if you see this, please somehow surprise my dad. Because I think he would die. I think he'd be more excited than I would, to be honest. David and the Vlog Squad, we love you.